J12 turns 20, just like me. If I could relive one second from the past 20 years, maybe the moment that I got to be the bride in the Chanel show a couple years ago. It's all about seconds.